An altar for offerings? I'm feeling very judged.